it just was ridiculous that I got lost in the historical context of how words came about. Crowbar, that's where it comes from. Bludgeoning crows to death to save a corn crop. Jim Crow.
Right. And so the name Jim Crow doesn't really properly describe what...
No.
The horror of it. Right.
So I shouldn't have ever tackled that.
Gotcha.
That should have been my just a bit of side interest. I should not have tackled that content because I was so removed. I had the luxury of removal.
Mm-hmm.